What's going on, guys? This is Jay from Forever Chicago. As you know, every Saturday we're here at Fuse Nightclub in Lincoln Park, the only spot to be on a Saturday night. Tonight, we're gonna be asking a couple of ladies, a couple of gentlemen, a couple of questions. And one of those questions here tonight is, if given a chance, what celebrity would you have a one-night stand with? This man right here takes care of Forever Chicago and anybody that comes with Forever Chicago right here. If given the chance to sleep with one celebrity for a one-night stand, who would it be?
Brooke Burke, hands down.
Stimp! Who?
MILF. Brooke Burke?
MILF. She's a MILF. MILF. M.
Five kids.
You're going to give her the sixth one?
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Given a chance to sleep with any celebrity you want, just one night, who would it be?
Betty White.
Justin Bieber?
Betty White.
Justin Bieber.
Justin Bieber.
Yeah! Selena Gomez is gonna her up. So this is Fuse Nightclub, run by Forever Chicago, and I have one question for you tonight. If given any chance to sleep with any celebrity, what would it be?
Adriana Lima.
All right. She's hot. Every Saturday, bro. Here, stay forever at the door, and you get in, get treated like VIP, bro. All right. Hold on. Neat birthday sex, real quick. If given one chance to sleep with any celebrity, who would it be? One night stand.
Kobe Bryant. Hell yeah. Channing Tatum.
Somebody's been watching The Vow.
That's true. What celebrity will you sleep with?
Rihanna?
Want you to make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world.
Come on. To Forever Chicago.
Let's go.
It's her birthday, so here's the question of the night.
What?
Birthday sex. If given one chance to sleep with any celebrity, who would it be?
Channing Tatum.